We live in this?
Hi.
What's going on, guys?
Hello.
My name is Victor.
Probably
Matt.
Hi.
My instrument.
The movie one is
Jesse.
I'm
trying to find out to your questions if
Hello.
There's going to be questions.
Have they asked questions? Ah.
I found it.
Yes.
Well, they can post stuff in there. Yes, okay. Got it.
Awesome.
Yeah. How are you doing today, Matt? Alright?
Yeah, I had a great day, actually. I did lots of merch deliveries today.
That's great.
Should
so
we?
It
was really nice.
I feel like we should put our disclaimer at the front that we live together.
Oh,
right?
Yes.
Yeah.
We live
yeah.
together.
Yeah.
It.
We do live. That's the whole disclaimer.
We actually
this,
do.
This is okay because we have to be next to each other.
Like, we have masks, but there's not really a point to wear them. Like,
not right now.
We don't
yeah.
leave the.
We've been
house.
Very fortunate. We've been able to be very productive in quarantine, being in the same space.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and play some song.
That's what we did come here to do.
You ready?
This song is called Denim. Shows? God, I miss shows.
I remember shows.
I miss shows.
They'll be back.
They'll be back.
Yeah.
They will be. We're going to keep it moving with another song of ours that I like to call 4 feet or 4 feet.
4 feet.
I was wondering why I said that.
Yeah.
The set list doesn't have the songs on it.
No, it's actually just symbols. It's like it's like Charlie style just writing.
Hieroglyphics.
Just hieroglyphics.
Alright, ready?
Alright, let's do it. Tony Towns. We miss him. He plays sick bass. The
big
sickest.
Fuzzy bass.
How great would it be if, like, we did do this and, like, I still brought, like, we brought everything and then we just, like, sat in front of our normal equipment and just played acoustic?
I mean, we're kind of doing. I have my
mouth. I mean, like, normally.
Oh, yeah. I just missed. We should just make a cutout of Tony.
Yeah.
Solid investment.
Votes for a cutout of Tony.
Yeah.
Make cutouts of your best friends and keep them at home. As weird as it gets, just do it. Have a whole crowd of everyone you miss. And with that, we're going to move on to our next song, Close Enough.
Close Enough?
Close
Enough.
Sun is on your balcony.
see if you have people to say hello to while I switch guitars.
Okay. This is Matt's phone. I would never rock an Android.
Hold on. I like how you said rocket.
Android, though.
That's like
I mean,
really
any phone.
That was like
compliment. Any phone? No, that wasn't even a compliment. That was just, I would never, I mean, I rock an iPhone, you rock an Android. I would never rock an Android.
Okay.
Green textures.
Okay.
That's not really
green. That's not a thing anymore. Green textures.
Let's not start this debate.
Let's have this debate.
No.
Let's have this debate.
Not here. No politics.
Later. We'll fight outside.
Yeah.
We'll fight on the concrete outside our house.
No, my cousin works for Apple, so if he ever sees this, he's gonna...
That's it. We're done.
That's it. Yeah. I shouldn't own that Android.
Well, hi, Quill. Quill says hi.
Oh,
hey.
Hey.
Thank you. We also love Denim Acoustic. Your dad says hi, Matt.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Matt.
Hey, B. What's up? Thanks for tuning in, B.
Hey.
Hi, Daniel, from the home team. Sick drummer from Sick
Dan.
Band.
Hey, Dan.
Oh, Katie got the postcard. We've been sending out merch, and we sent out a postcard with it, and...
Oh, yeah, we tried to find a good color Sharpie that would show up on the back of the shirt,
yeah.
But the shirts are too dark, so I put a postcard in there, too, with the... I hope, yeah.
We tried using gold, like a gold Sharpie on, like, a gray and black tie-dye shirt. It was just kind of brown.
We're not scientists,
yeah.
Okay?
Yes.
It would take a scientist.
It would take a scientist to figure that out.
Why do I
better Sharpie?
Why do I always look like I'm hiding something? It's probably because my hands are behind my back a lot.
Victor's
so
he's all
I
sorts
just,
of secrets.
Yeah, I have a lot of secrets.
This is the mysterious artistic frontman.
My hair is getting long, Alexander. Thank you. It is getting so long, and I can't get it trimmed at all. These guys don't want to risk taking scissors to my hair. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous.
I just shave it. Yeah,
take
I just shave it off.
Yeah, you don't want that.
Okay, I'm gonna scroll through the rest of these. Hi. iPhone is superior. Alright, that's the last thing I'm gonna read.
You made that one up.
That was
I literally read it in there.
That was biased.
Hello, everyone.
We're gonna play more music, though.
Let's
promise.
Play more songs.
We promise.
Let's play some cover songs.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to stop hiding things, but no promises.
Yes.
This is a great song from our boys in All Time Low.
Yeah.
My teeth and sing along. There's a choir of cold guitars echoing the hall. A little more gas to burn, and we can fast cut now to the curtain call. Melancholy kaleidoscope, it's high time to shake things up and get the picture in your head right. Melancholy kaleidoscope, it's all right. Can't be 100 if you're only giving 95. I wanna hear another fast song. Something to tune out all these bad thoughts. Light a fire on the coldest stars, filling up the halls. There's another lit match to burn, so we can fast cut out of the curtain call. Melancholy kaleidoscope, it's high time to shake things up and get the picture in your head right. Melancholy kaleidoscope, it's alright. Can't be 100 if you're only giving 95. So would you please stand by? Are we out of time? Maybe I'll feel better. Maybe 45. Staring at the ceiling, shaking back my feelings. Can't be 100 if you're only giving 95. Melancholy kaleidoscope, it's high time. Up and got the picture in your head right. Melancholy kaleidoscope, it's alright. Can't be 100, can't be 100 if you're only giving 95. If you're only giving 95. If Go check out the new all-time low record, Wake Up Sunshine. That song is called Melancholy Kaleidoscope.
It's
Matt killed it.
It's amazing.
It's pretty good, too.
I did okay.
Come on.
Another cover?
I think, yes. Yeah. I'm feeling like another cover. Song is called Velma Blue. I'm kidding, it's Daphne Blue.
Velma Blue, it's about Scooby-Doo.
It's about Scooby-Doo. Water is like the vehicle of the body. It's how everything gets everywhere, dude.
Wow, I don't think I ever knew that.
We should change our name to Science in Action.
Yes.
I like Vehicle of the Body.
Vehicle of the Body.
I think that's way better than Science in Action.
Well,
it's better
right.
than Arrows in Action.
It also is better. This is the part where we're just self-deprecating.
Let's play a song from Hell in Paradise, which came out almost a year ago.
Yes, we're coming up on that anniversary. The song is called The Gray.
Found myself looking for something blue. Broke my neck to get a better view. Spoke in tongues till what I said was true. Now I don't lose myself like I used to. I write my words on the page, my truth is coming when I like to think the words I write can give me something to say. I fall apart every day, but somehow I feel okay. I never understood them black and white, but I love the gray.
that is Acoustic the Gray. Matt usually has a really ripping guitar solo, and well, he's really got
a lot of these songs.
A lot of these ones, he's got like really ripping guitar parts, and I usually play rhythm, so it usually lets him kind of do his thing. But Matt's been killing it, just two-piecing it here.
I'm actually having to do my job as a rhythm section person. It's miserable.
He's got to find a way to get the leads in while keeping the rhythms.
Yeah.
It's a whole thing.
I just want to fiddle over top of what everybody else is doing, like a true guitar player.
And I just want to sing. And Jesse.
This is exactly what I'm so close, though.
You get a kick every once in a while, though. That's good.
Yeah, you get one kick per song.
Any other, what are people saying, Matt?
Someone said, hey, look at that better quality. Yeah.
This is just on a phone.
We used a laptop that other day.
We made a bad mistake. It didn't.
It didn't look great. Thank you for being here for both of those.
Yeah.
These.
That's actually just how we look now. It's just the pixels.
Yeah. We have always looked like that, but now we are just better.
We are better quality.
It's the same camera.
We're taking this time to work on ourselves,
We're more high definition as people.
We're better people from quarantine.
Yeah.
Let's see, there's so many people here. I can't...
Can we read?
Hello.
Let's just get a big hello to everybody.
Yes.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining.
Oh, I did it wrong.
We appreciate it a lot.
Said hello.
Yes. Oh. we're gonna keep playing songs, but we will also... I mean, I'm gonna scroll back. We'll answer stuff. We got some Killing Its, we got some Waves, we got some, I don't know, Victor, you're the front man, you're charismatic, check it out.
Hey, look at that better quality.
Classic guitar player.
Thank you, Miss Frimmel. I've been working on my dance moves.
Yeah.
She says I have good dance
moves.
Mom. And they're new, she noticed they're new.
They're new.
Yeah, they are new. I practiced those in my room.
You gotta do the TikTok.
Yeah.
TikTok.
What is it?
Yeah, just see that. That's good enough.
Is that the...
I think there's some of this.
Someone asked if McKay requested Daphne Blue, and he said no comment. We'll leave it at that.
Actually, yeah, we just did that. We just did that for him once, and now we know how to play it, so
yeah,
we have to
might
play
as well
it.
Do it. God, I love the band Camino. I can't wait for the next record. Whenever records come out. Hope everyone is staying safe during quarantine. Stay in your houses. Small gatherings, you know how it goes. Everyone's told you a million times. This song is called The LA Sound.
I'm just no good for anyone, just usually lasts a month before I think that the lighting's all wrong. So I'll make a quick getaway, I'm going straight to LA. I'll pray the city can mutilate me. Los Angeles, please take my life and be my can't hold it down. I fall in love with the LA sound. Take my life, give me my face, renew my sight. Should I die before I wake? The last thing I'll see. Los Angeles, please take my life, give me my face, renew my sight. Should I die before I wake? The last thing I'll see is her face.
This is just the audition floor for all the new dance moves I'm trying.
Yeah.
A long time ago when I was like a little wee one, I was like five, my mom was like, if you can do the two-step, you can go anywhere. And that's where that came from. It's just...
He's just now practicing.
Well, you know, I practice in my room a lot leading
up
to this.
Is that like the American dream? If you can do the two-step, you can do it.
Yeah, and you're all guinea pigs to watch him do it.
You can be anything you want as long as you can do the two-step.
Please tear me apart. Rip me to shreds.
Anybody have dancing instructions for Victor, list them in the comments.
Yeah. Oh, and if anyone has a personal contact for Jonathan Van Ness, he's my new personal hero, please send him here to give me a makeover, or just a life fix.
Just in general.
Just say, if anyone out there has a contact...
Hi, Karen.
Let's talk.
Hi, Brandon. Hi, Travis is here. April.
Hi, Travis.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, Charlie's here.
Charlie boy!
Charlie!
Hey! Thanks, everybody.
Oh, I miss seeing Arrows live, too.
Me too.
Yeah. Let's see. So April says, you need to come to Los Angeles so it can save your life.
Hey.
That would be good. I would like to come to Los Angeles.
That's the lyric.
We'll get there.
That's fine.
Will going to Los Angeles save my life at this point?
It would,
later.
Not right.
It's like an omen? Okay.
This is a Neon Tree song.
Yeah.
Hey baby, won't you look my way? I could be your new addiction. Hey baby, what you gotta say? All you're giving me is friction. I'm a sorry sucker and this happens all the time. I found out that everybody talks. It started with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her. And then she made my lips hurt. I get in the chit chat, and take me to your love shack. Mama's always got a bad track, yeah. And everybody talks back. Gotta say, you could be my new prescription. Too much can be an overdose. All this trash, I'll leave me itching. Oh my, my shit. Everybody talks too much. It started with a whisper. gotta say, you could be my new addiction. Hey baby, what you gotta say? It started with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her, and then she made my lips hurt. I can hear the shit shed, and take me to your lotion. Mama's always got a bad track, yeah, cause everybody talks bad. Everybody talks, everybody talks, yeah.
Neon Trees.
Yes, that was them.
That was really the Neon Trees.
We're gonna make the joke
back
again.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like it's a theme in our show, just making the same joke over and over until someone's like, stop!
Until it becomes funny.
That's how jokes work, right? They don't land the first time, they land the tenth time.
Yes.
Sometimes it can work like that.
I think that's the rule of comedy.
So
yeah.
We're gonna play a new song that we just put a video out for.
That we did. We did put a new music video out.
But before that, I want to just say thanks.
Thanks
for having us on here. Brandon kind of, you know, picked us to do this and nominated us for this, and Brandon's done a lot for Gainesville and a lot for music in Gainesville specifically. I met him doing Changeville stuff.
Yeah.
And, I hope Changeville can happen again, and I hope, you know, everything goes back to normal.
Yeah. Me too. On that note, I got a little sappy for a second, but thank you to all of you for keeping up with us. I know that there's not a lot to do at home, so it's nice to be able to tune in to a lot of people live streaming, and everyone's live streaming all the time now. So thank you for picking us if, you know, there's other stuff going on.
For your Monday night live stream.
Yes, for that.
To paraphrase John Mulaney, right, you could be doing anything.
Nothing. You could be doing nothing,
so yeah. Thank you for doing
this. For doing anything, really. It's amazing that you did it all.
Unless
you would do anything at all.
I'm glad I said to paraphrase instead of to quote, because that was not a John Mulaney quote.
But also, I just wanted to say thank you to these guys for keeping up as well as we've been keeping up. We've been really, really busy just in terms of writing, in terms of putting out content. None of our plans have really changed except for, like, you know, the physical ones of, like, going on tour, but I feel like
except
we have
for
not.
A month of tour.
Yeah, you know, except for that huge chunk of what we were going to do.
Yeah.
But I feel like we haven't really gotten off track much, and it's really nice to have all of you guys supporting us in the midst of all this, and it really makes us feel good every night, and we can come into Jesse's home and write for 2 or 3 hours, you know, and know that we're pushing towards something.
Yeah.
So thank you guys, and thank you guys for constantly doing this and making yourselves better all the time and making me better. And I love you, Tony, and you work so hard, and thank you for everything, man. I miss you so much.
Yeah. Everybody say hi to Tony. Or Tony. Give him a hug in the virtual world or something.
The hug emoji.
Yeah. Do that little caring thing. That's super cute.
Ready to play?
Yes.
This time.
This team.
All right.
I like the way you kept me around as your weakness. Keychains and flowers couldn't fix what it was. Silence and habit made me think we could keep this away from the fray, left with nothing to say. My mama said those who don't listen will feel this. What doesn't kill me makes me worse than I was. If I close my eyes, it still feels like the first kiss around the sound, but I'm bringing it down. Maybe just to keep this a secret. Hallucination makes me feel like you're fine. I carved your name into my brain like a deep cut. It bleeds then recedes. I give up, I concede. Breaking your trust, pretending we didn't need this. I dance around you, just the light in the moon. Colorful phrasing couldn't help words just beating them out for the sound, but I'm bringing you down. Maybe this time the same. Could we just keep avoiding this? Speak slowly, shouldn't know me. We won't confront the past, despite the fact that if we don't, then this won't last. This time was the last time. I think we're running out of luck. Maybe enough was just too much. Thinking this time it could be fine.
Go check out the new This Time music video. It is out on the YouTubes and the Facebooks and all over the things. It's really cool. Jacob and Dylan are best friends, and manager and Matt's friend Dylan put it together, and they shot it beautifully. And we can't really take all the credit for it because they made it look so good. But go check it out. New song is out too.
We just stood around and played our instruments.
We kind of did, yeah.
We did the one thing we know how to do, and they did something way cooler.
Yeah. It's really cool.
Yeah.
Water.
Oh yeah.
We just came out with some new t-shirts.
I think there's a link up here.
We should have brought one in.
Up there.
Yeah. My lovely girlfriend Emma designed them, and they're the coolest looking shirts we've ever had. And we sold a bunch of them already, which is really exciting. So we've got more coming. If I didn't get to fill your order today, sorry. And I'm shipping more as soon as we get them. But yeah. Check those out.
They're super cool. They're like all spooky, and they've got flowers like growing out of a coffin, and it's tight.
There's a little smiley face on the
there is
thing. I just noticed that like yesterday.
What? That was the
I was
coolest
like,
part.
Oh, that's so cool.
It's like, no, it's like
guy.
Cool.
Jesse doesn't see all our merch until
until no, later. I saw it. I just
Jesse focuses on big pictures.
It was a cute detail.
Just like a
oldie but a goodie, Matt.
Yeah. Let's do it. The furniture song.
She doesn't sleep, but when she does, with opportunistic scenarios gone. I've been losing sleep, talking to you, not missing a beat. When you say something simply so profound, I raise an ear to the deafening sound. Blood red wine. She's not romantic, but she's really frantic for love. I've been losing sleep, talking to you, not missing a beat. When you say something simply so profound, I raise an ear to the deafening sound. So let me be your love drunk, see it red. Let me be your liar, your worst bet. I've never felt higher since we met. Now I'm afraid that you'll lie. See, I've been having second thoughts 3 or 4 times a day. Please stop me. I've never felt higher since. Now I pray that you lie.
Make me jealous with all your dance moves. I want to dance.
Kicks.
You can kick too.
This is me.
Yeah.
This is my dance.
Jesse, kick.
It's called.
You should do it, Jesse.
It's called
you
the
kick.
Four on the floor.
The ghost kick drum. I really should just get a guitar strap for this thing. Just,
now do it both pegs. You just got one of those little things that hooks up right there, and you just move up to the guitar and put your arms around it.
There's a quote from you.
That's not good.
I didn't know if it was.
I think we all were like, uh-oh.
I didn't know if it was you or me, but I was like, uh-oh.
Alan says, you haven't lived until you've written a song about three nightstands. Victor said that at the last concert.
Yeah. What's funny is Matt started that joke when I wrote that song. When I wrote that song, I was like, this song is about, I'm sad. And then Matt joined the band and he was like, this song is about three nightstands. And I'm like, that's way funnier.
That is definitely to suggest that most people haven't lived. Because I can tell
that. I don't want to claim that joke anymore. It's so bad.
Yeah.
And we have a Jessiest co on the harmonies, and a Jesse can really shake it.
Oh, I can
shake,
shake
it, girl.
Shake it. Well, I think he means. Yeah.
Metro Station
would love. Well, I also want him to shake it, comma girl.
Yeah, please do that so I can play in time.
Both
please.
Metro Station and whoever wrote that Country Girl Shake It song, they both love
it.
I was just talking about that.
Who was that?
The other day. Luke
Jason
Bryan.
That's right.
Oh, or Luke Bryan.
Luke
fun.
Bryan, yeah.
Oh, that's...
What's up?
Still...
Hold on. Let's move on before we
start digging into what we don't like. Don't start, Matt. Don't start it.
No, wait. No. Wait, hold up. What happened there?
Don't get me started. I'll start singing.
So we got like 13 minutes left. We could probably just go right to the...
let's just
it's a secret
so
yeah. Times
yeah
cool.
That's good.
We took the liberty of having a little more fun with this one, you know, with this set, just because it's like, well, we can only play our songs over so many times, and we wanted to throw in stuff that felt relevant and felt fun, and especially in times like these.
Same title.
Pun intended.
In times like these, this felt like a great song to play. So this is Times Like These by the Foo Fighters.
Yes.
Like these times and times. it's times like these, time and time again. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time, time again. It's times like these you learn to live.
That's our cover of the Foo Fighters, Times Like These. Please learn to love and give and live again now in this time.
Now.
Especially now more than ever.
For now. Just do it
now.
Now.
Just do it.
Just figure it out. Be nice to each other. Just
from a distance.
Yeah.
Cool. Alright. What do we got? Two more here?
Ooh, yeah. Or disco song.
Alright, alright.
Disco.
So at this point, you gotta bring down the disco ball that is in your room.
You gotta set it up.
Turn the lights off, but then turn some lights on, you know, so you get the disco ball effect, and start doing the, I don't know what this is called, but there's a name for it.
It's the disco.
The disco point, right? You just kind of...
Is that what it's called? That's fine. Do the
disco
point.
It's called
point.
The seatbelt, actually. If it's not called that, it should be.
It should be. We can't really tell if you're all dancing, but... Dance.
I can.
Dance.
I can see it through the screen.
We will know.
If you're dancing. Cool.
Put a little dancing emoji in the chat if you're dancing.
Ooh, that's a good idea.
Yeah,
do that.
Yeah, there's a bunch of good ones.
Cry, baby, cry. No way. Habits and starts with the morning light.
rattlesnake and a guitar player. Look at that. You rattlesnake,
I
can you.
I scare somebody in the woods with this.
I think you would scare anyone in the woods if you approached them.
Well,
I mean,
extra bad.
Extra.
Like an extra.
Hi, Ellen. Hi, Shane.
Wait, who said hi?
There's a bunch of more people.
Yeah.
Hi, everybody.
Where do I get the... Mom, you gotta find the dance... don't worry about it, Mom. You'll find the dance.
yeah. You can probably copy and paste it, because other people have the dress one. That works.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Type in dance on your phone, Mom. It'll show up.
Yeah, normally there are 3 guitar players in the Foo Fighters, so... Yes, 1 guitar.
Well, Matt's 1 guitarist.
That's good enough for all three. You can quote me on that.
Matt's so good, he doesn't need
Matt,
2 other guitars.
Matt Fowler said he's as good as all 3 Foo Fighters guitars.
My idols are good at
somebody get that.
Oh, it's not a Wild Changeable shirt. I wore it on purpose, hoping you would notice it, Ben. Well, I guess it's still a Wild Changeable shirt. But, hi, Jacob. So... yeah, this is gonna be our last song.
One more.
Yeah.
Anything we're missing? I feel like we've talked these people's ears off.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
We said the John Mulaney thing.
Yeah.
Well, that's all the important stuff we talked about. Androids and iPhones. That was an important topic.
Yeah.
We said that we missed Tony.
I'm saying stuff that doesn't actually matter.
Yeah.
We did miss Tony, and we do.
Hold on. The iPhone and Android conversation definitely matters.
We'll do a separate live stream for that.
Debatable.
Thanks for being here. Thanks for having us.
If you don't follow us on Instagram, check us out. We're doing weekly interviews on Wednesday nights.
Yes.
Who's up next?
I'm talking to Shane. Shane's in the chat. Shane plays in Boston Marriage and in Neverlove.
Hey, Shane.
Two incredible bands. I get to talk to him on Wednesday. It's going to be fun. It's kind of a podcast-y type thing, and it's just been a nice way to keep in touch with people.
Tune into Instagram Live, at 7 or 8? Or we'll announce the time. Yeah, 7
or 8.
Yeah,
we'll post about it.
Yeah, check us out. We'll be doing them every week. This one will be up next. Someone will be.
Yes.
Every week.
Mystery drummer.
We got and with that, we have a mystery acronym song up next. So this song is called MJF, and no one will ever know what it stands for. We'll keep it that way.
And I don't want to sleep at all. I'm still waiting for your call. And when I walk you out the door, I can't help but ask for more. I know you've only got tonight, so I won't put up a fight. And I don't wanna sleep at all, 'cause I'm sad but want it all. I feel my hands start shaking, it all makes sense. And that's why this time, maybe it's time well spent. I want no time at all, and nothing less, and barely enough to let you undress. This time, maybe it's time well spent. I want no time at all.
things that we do.
Follow us.
Goodbye. Stay safe.
Bye.
I'm done talking.
We're gonna
until the video's over.
Bye.